found in the ruins of Chan Chan, Peru. This delicate yet clearly astonishing ancient communication device was made nearly 2,000 years ago by a culture rarely mentioned within mainstream archaeology. The cup and string telephone is a device used within the modern era as a simple demonstration of how invisible sound waves interact with our environment. The question is, how did this elusive, ancient Peruvian culture manage to figure this out? Not only learn how sound works, but to utilize these characteristics for their own advantage. When one mentions an advanced ancient civilization which once resided within the mountains of Peru, many immediately think of the Incan Empire. And for good reason. It seems that within modern academia, most of the advanced cultural remnants which were left upon the surrounding environment is often explained away as being that of the Incas, including most controversial and currently unexplained archaeology and ancient architecture. However, what many were not aware of is another culture which once presided within very ancient Peru. At the same time as the Incan civilization was flourishing, another enigmatic culture was growing and developing its own, along with their own series of marvelous ancient high technologies, architecture, and lost knowledge, which we are still astounded by to this day. The Chimú, known to have worshipped the moon, which they considered more powerful than the sun, which was preferred by the Inca Empire. The two cultures eventually went to war, with the Incas subsequently invading the Chimú, wiping them out a mere 50 years before the arrival of the Spanish into the region, who consequently chronicled the area for our modern history books. They were able to record brief accounts of Chimú culture from individuals who had lived before the Inca conquest, but unfortunately, the information was limited. This elusive and extremely ancient culture, it seems, had mastered the technology of the telephone, or more accurately, were somehow aware of how sound waves work, using this awareness to create a primitive form of telephonic communication device in the form of a string and cups. Did the Chimú, along with the Incas, come into contact with an advanced ancient race of otherworldly visitors? There are many questions left unanswered throughout our world. But the more we realize regarding the unexplainable, the closer we get to a true understanding of the history upon our Earth.